What's going on, guys? Today we're doing a tutorial on how to acquire the new token called DogGirl token. Let's go ahead and check it out. I'm going to show you the steps step by step. Step one, download MetaMask on the App Store. Next, you'll want to head to the website, so click on the blue button. You're going to want to go ahead and select the contract address. Go ahead and copy that to your clipboard. I'm going to show you a couple different ways you can do this. One way, if you're on desktop, the easy way would be to click that link, check the checkbox, then click import to import the token to Pancake Swap. However, if you try this same way on mobile, you're going to find that there's a provider error when you try to connect your wallet. To fix this, head over to your MetaMask app on your phone and go ahead and click browser. Next, go to the URL section at the top and go to Pancake Swap. Once you get to Pancake Swap, you're going to scroll down to Trade Now and click the button. From here, I would recommend you click the little wallet icon at the top to verify that you are indeed on the right wallet with the correct wallet address. Also, you can click on the gear icon to get to the settings wheel. From here, you can adjust your default transaction speed as well as the slippage tolerance. I set mine to 15%. In this case, we're going to add the contract address manually, so go ahead and click the drop-down menu where it says cake, and go ahead and select and add in your contract address. When you're done with that, go ahead and click on import, and this will import the token into PancakeSwap if you haven't done so already. Checkbox I understand, and go ahead and click on import. Now what you're going to need to do is have some BNB on hand, so if you don't already have that, go to an exchange and purchase some BNB. Import it to your MetaMask, and enter the amount of BNB that you'd like to invest in exchange for DogGirl token. Now, one thing I'd like to show you is if you do not have enough BNB to cover the gas fee, you won't be able to do the transaction, so you'll need to hit reject and try again. Make sure that you leave enough BNB in there to account for the gas fee. This time, we're going to leave enough for the gas fee, and we're going to go ahead and hit swap. Once you hit swap, you'll go ahead and confirm the swap by hitting the teal colored button. Now you hit confirm, and your transaction will be submitted. Once the transaction is complete, you'll receive a transaction receipt that you can now view on BSC scan. Next, you're gonna wanna go ahead and add DogGirl to MetaMask, so go ahead and click add token. Once you've done that, head over to your MetaMask to verify that the DogGirl token has been successfully imported. And as we can see here, mission was successful. Now, we're not financial advisors, but we always do wanna encourage you guys to do your own research. We want to provide you guys with information regarding current and upcoming projects so that you can see what's interesting out there in the crypto community. We'll see you in the next video. Be Alpha.